to your first video test of Think and Write 1. Can you introduce yourself, please?
So, hi, my name is Hai, and I'm in grade 8, and I'm 13 years old, and I am learning at Westbringer School. And I could describe myself as talkative because I always talk, or stubborn, rebellious because I want to break the rule and I'm very naughty. I am also lazy, like I don't like to do work and housework.
Ah, good. And you talk a lot in class?
Yes, I talk a lot in class.
Has that got you in trouble?
Yeah, but the teacher writes my name in the lesson record and they call my parent.
Oh, what happened?
My parents are very angry with me.
Oh, have you stopped talking in class?
No.
No. Okay, so you're feeling a bit sad. What would you eat to make you feel better?
What I feel sad, I always eat fried chicken because it is very delicious. It makes me feel better, relaxed and comfortable. And maybe I will go to a restaurant to eat, or my grandmother will cook it for me because I'm very lazy to cook.
Ah, lucky, what a nice grandmother you have. Does she do all the cooking in the house?
Yeah.
Ah, very nice. So you have a big sports competition. What are you going to eat to give you lots of energy?
Before I do sport, I will eat their fruits because it will make me have more energy intake. It's very good for the health, and because fruits are there, like proteins, we have more energy to respond.
Very good. And today you have an important exam. What would you eat for breakfast to make sure you concentrate and focus?
For breakfast, I eat the noodle soup. Beef, vegetable, noodle, and eggs. Because the vegetable is like their protein, make me focus in the exam. And beef and eggs are like their
proteins.
Proteins.
And they help us. Yes, they help you concentrate. Very good. Okay, so we're going to talk about some fast food. Do you think all fast food is unhealthy?
I don't think all fast food are unhealthy because like the hamburger or pizza are very healthy because they are from the virgin country. But like the fried chicken and french fry are unhealthy because their oil is not good for your heart.
Yes. How often do you eat unhealthy fast foods?
I think about one month.
Or once a month?
Yeah.
Ah, that's very healthy. So the rest of the time you eat healthy foods?
Yeah.
Ah, very healthy. Do you play sports?
In my school, I play basketball.
Ah.
Sometimes I go swimming.
Oh, so you're very healthy.
Of course.
Good. And do you have a Facebook account?
Yes, I have the Facebook account.
Are you friends with your parents?
Yes, I'm friends with my parents.
Is this a good thing?
Yes, for me it is the good thing because my parents can know what I'm feeling and maybe they can control me. They
That's very bad. Don't look at that again.
They don't look in my account. They just see their Facebook and they tell me.
Oh, have you ever got in trouble?
No.
Okay, so you just failed an exam.
It's very terrible. I mean, I have to learn her.
You're walking on the streets and you see a dog open the door by itself.
Unbelievable. Why the dog open the door?
And you wake up one day and your grandmother's just bought a new sports car.
Oh my goodness. Why my grandmother can drive the sports car? It's so dangerous.
Would you go on and drive with her?
No.
Okay, so let's talk about something exciting you have done or you will do.
Last summer, I went to the England with the group Miss Ting.
So you went with other students in the class?
Yes.
Did you have fun?
Yes, very fun. And I did it for about 13 hours.
That was a long time.
Yeah.
Were you tired?
No, because the airplane, I just sleep, eat, and watch movie.
That was nice.
Yes. And 2 days in England, I stayed in London and I ate a reindeer thing like Easter fried chicken. And the next night I went to the Cardiff about 4 hours and I stayed in the host with the member in the group, and in the day I went to their school and learned. In the afternoon I went shopping with the group, and in the evening this team cooked the noodle for us. It was very delicious, and for me it was an exciting experience because I can no more think, have more knowledge, and it
just have some fun.
Yeah.
Good. And what souvenirs did you buy?
Some socks for my grandfather, the hat in the horse park for my father, and the t-shirt for my brother, and some souvenirs for me.
What did you buy for your grandmother for doing all the cooking?
I bought the